Hello, I'm back from Vegas, and I don't know if you can tell with this lighting, but I've put on a bit of a tan, and yes, I did cut my hair short. Anyways, I had a really, really good weekend. It was very relaxing, just what I needed, from all the crazy Vegas madness that I had last week. My weekend started early on Thursday, so Thursday night I went to catch a show called Mistresses, and it was presented by the Lovers Cabaret. The Mistresses featured six beautiful, stunning dancers, and it was a very, very sexy show. I've seen a lot of their previous shows, and they have always been really, really powerful and amazing. So I was really excited for the debut of their new series called the Noir series. The venue that they chose was the Fox Cabaret, and it was a very small kind of retro theater, and it made the show just that much better because you feel really intimate and close to the dancers. So congratulations for the great debut. And unfortunately, I cannot get any footage, but I will highly recommend you to check them out on Instagram, Facebook, or their website www.loverscabaret.com, I believe. I will post that on the de link. I will post the link down below in the description box just so you can find it. To welcome you to the Lovers Cabaret brand new show, Mistresses.
Going.
We're going to your favorite store.
And what's my favorite store?
It's the name.
Oh
yeah.
Ba-da-ba-da-boom!
we just finished dinner at Pho Tan, which was a Vietnamese restaurant out on Main and 30th. We had a beer crab and rack of lamb that's only by special order. I like the beer crab a lot. And they used the soup to make the noodles afterwards, which was like perfect. And dinner was really great. And so now we're going to have dessert. We're gonna have banana splits at Split Grill. We had a really good foodie weekend with lots of food adventures and yummy foods.
Yep.
Yes. And that's it.
Hello, Mr. Flame.
Hello, Mrs. Flame.
Let's kiss.